He's focused on D'Angelo next week, but right now he is in for a fight here against Draco Anthony. We talk about Anthony, the show of sportsmanship. That's all out the window at this point. Anthony wants to win this matchup.
Just that little beat that Anthony took gave the bruiser.
Tony D'Angelo with a crowbar.
Sneak attack attempted, foiled by the bruiserweight. Action spilling out onto the ramp.
Dunne now turning right back around. Snap German suplex, folding Draco Anthony.
I'm telling you, that crowbar just missed Pete Dunne there.
And this could be the bitter end for Anthony here tonight. Dunne into the cover as D'Angelo looks on.
Here is your winner.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. D'Angelo trying to hold on, but look at Dunne. Snapping back the fingers. They're on the outside of the ring. That's not going to happen next week when they're inside the steel cage.
What the hell is Dunne playing?
I mean, D'Angelo just came out here with a crowbar.
How many chairs do you need?
This guy's Looney Tunes.
He's not Looney Tunes. He's the baddest man in NXT.
Well, it's scary enough, he's now snapped.
At Vengeance Day. So how about we take everything we can find, we attach it to that cage, and we have ourselves a weaponized steel cage match!
It's all gonna be tight. All gonna be inside the weaponized cage match.
Sick.
What did we just hear? What is D'Angelo walking into? A weaponized cage match next week at NXT Vengeance Day.